In this video, I will show you how you can look up a value or a set of values and return a comma separated list of the values matching the set of values in a single cell in Microsoft Excel. This is a unique problem to have because we are not just looking for the first match that VLOOKUP, XLOOKUP or index match give you, but we want to look at all the matches for an item and return all the values in a comma separated list. And the reason I used the word unique is that we are going to use the function named unique from Microsoft 365. To do this. The unique function is extremely simple to use. All you need to do is pass a set of values and unique will return you the unique values from the original set of values. And note that you will not be able to edit the formula in any of these subsequent cells because the formula lives only in this topmost cell here. In a previous video, I have shown you how you can get this unique list of items by creating a pivot table out of this original table and by using a DAX function. However, in this video, we look at how you can do that using a simple if formula. So all you want to do is match this to the range of values here. Let's log this by using function F4. Then for the matched list, we want to return the matching values from this list. And if not, we want to return nothing. So all these values matched beverages. So we got a list of these items here. But let's use the unique function once again so that we do not have any repeats here. We now have the unique list of items for the category beverages. What we want to do next is to combine these list of items into a comma separated list. And for that, we're going to use one of the more recent Excel functions called TEXTJOIN. The first argument to the TEXTJOIN function is going to be your delimiter. We want to provide a comma separated list, so let's provide comma as the delimiter. We want to ignore any empty cells such as this last cell here, so let's provide true for the second argument. And our third argument is the actual set of values that we want to combine in a comma separated list. So here you see that you have the unique list of items corresponding to the category beverages. Now that we have the formula, we can drag this down and get the comma separated list of items for each of these categories. And if you want an extra space after this comma, you can provide it here in the TEXTJOIN function. So to summarize, we used the Microsoft 365 unique function to get a unique list of the categories available. After that, we use the if function to check this category against these categories and to return the corresponding items for the values that match the given category. And because we wanted a unique list only, we nested the if function within the unique function. Finally, to return all those values as a single comma separated list in a cell, we used the TEXTJOIN function and provided the comma as the delimiter. If you have the list of a number of people doing different tasks and you want to see at a glance the different tasks that each employee performs, then you can use this method. I hope you found this video useful. If so, let me know in the comments below. For more such videos, be sure to subscribe to the channel and hit the bell notification icon so that you get a notification whenever I post a new video. Goodbye and take care.